Hey guys, I'm LB, and we are back playing Portal Stories Mel. Last time, we figured out that how the advanced chamber was of the last map. And I got stuck for a while, and then I remembered, oh yeah, duh, excursion funnels will pull objects.
All those files, there's terabytes of emails. I'm trying to find something that can help us. Huh, did you know you can increase the size of your core in just 2 easy steps?
Alright, I needed the cube over there with me. Duh. I remember I tried switching the cubes when I played this initially, but you don't need to switch the cubes. How cute of me. Oh, okay, so it is slightly different then. But not overly. That is not at all different, actually. Okay. Ah, there's no... Yeah, I see. Interesting. Well, let's try getting over there first. Oh, but that's... I wonder... Aha! Yes! Ah, no. That's not gonna help at all. Well, let's just go over there and figure out what we're gonna do. Never did find out if there was any way to get in here. I don't think so, though. I wonder... What happens if they overlap? Let's see what happens if they overlap. So we want to place our orange portal. Whoa! That's colorful. That is weird looking. Anyway, I remember what we have to do now. We have to do this while we're in the air. Which, I think we had to do before, but I just don't remember. Oops, come on. Really? Thank you. Yeah, so we have to do it while we're still in the excursion funnel. Just switch the portals. So we just want to place our blue portal. Nothing too significantly difficult at all. There we go. And now we just recall the cube. What the heck? Where'd the cube go? That was weird. Okay. That was cool, I like that.
So, apparently, the records on these computers are kinda severely out of date. I think I can recompile a new version of this testing track sequence.
Okay, so this is the one that that pointless light bridge was in. Maybe this one will actually have a point for the light bridge. Ah, yes. This is new. Wow. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't help us at all, though. It's still funny that we can do that. Mm. Yeah, okay. Wait a minute. I want to try that again. Oops, I messed that up. What's here? Anything? I don't believe so. I think it's just my death located here. Alright, well, let's try that. That actually doesn't help us at all. Well, we might as well press this button and get that started, right? What turns this off? Oh, do these alternate? That would actually make some sense. Let's see, do they alternate? Yeah, they do alternate. Okay, then. How do we alternate them? Oh, I know. Yeah. But then, that leaves an issue. We still don't know how to get that cube, though. Doesn't matter, we can get this other cube out. We can always put him back. Thank you. Do we want to do this? Oh, actually, no, we don't. Let's do that! And, duh, I don't know why I didn't think of this before. Ta-da! That wasn't hard. I really should have thought of that already. Oops. Okay, game saved. How do we actually get up there is the question now. Cause there's... Oh right, cause the Emancipation Grill's off, duh. That's not hard to do. Well, actually, hang on. Can we even aim at it from this side? No, we can't. Ooh, and there's deadly goo here, I didn't notice that before. Yeah, this is in the way now. How would we even get up that high, though? Also, what happens if I place my blue portal? Do we just get trapped, or... No, there's that. Okay. So we wouldn't get trapped. Actually, would that be helpful to us at all? So I was thinking we might be able to do something like... fall into here and pop back up and do that, but I don't see how we would do that is the thing. Oh, from well, that might work actually. Let's try putting that cube back then. Let's do this. Wait, why did I do what I did? I think that just made my life a little bit harder. Okay, let's put this here for a time being. And let's go up there. That might actually work. Oops, that almost worked. One more try. Yeah, okay, that works. Okay. That's cool, I like that. So that room actually finally has a purpose now. Bringing back memories, Ethan? Do you remember it all now? Yeah, you seem to have played the advanced version, Ethan.
A quick update. Compiling maps, apparently, it takes quite some time. At least the turrets from Old Aptura are still coming up. Just a bit of the toxic goo is coming
I really should have played advanced first. That's kind of unfortunate. I just didn't know about it. Okay, let's see how this one's different. Hey, there's a light bridge now! That's new. I wonder what that's about. Probably so you can't do something like that. I wonder why that made my game lag. Oh! Interesting. So that changes the laser wall into a laser field. Oops. Let me get back up there. Let's try and get over there and see what's what. Okay, well, I think we know how to do that, but I messed it up. I wish my game wouldn't lag when these things turned on and off. That would be very much appreciated. Yeah, okay. That's going to be an issue, so what we want to do is that. And then... how about that? Now how will we actually get into that beam, is the question. Actually, we could just portal over there. Let's try portaling over there. Ooh. I was not made aware of that. So we have to use the excursion funnel to get over there. Question being, how do we get up to it? What? Why can't I... here we go. I wonder... oh, that didn't work. Duh. Come on, let me up here. Nope, that doesn't seem to be like it's gonna work. Interesting. Laser cubes? There's laser cubes in here? Since when? Okay, well let's get back up here and try this all again. So now that we've done that... how do we want to get over there? Is there something that reverses the excursion funnel? Because if there is, I don't know about it. So no matter what, we can't cross this, because it's either a laser field or a laser wall. We have to go through portals, but... we need either a light bridge or excursion funnel to even get in there because of that goo. Deadly goo. I don't think there's a way to get up into there from here. Yeah, we can't get that light bridge to work for us. I don't think I can make this jump. Maybe. But it's too late now. I can make this jump. Oh my goodness, why does my game lag so much when that thing turns on and off? Unless I'm supposed to get the cube onto that button. Of course, my game lagging is not helping the case. Let's try that. Let's try getting the cube onto that button. So we want, portal here. Actually, we just need to do this. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do, but... can we still get back up here? Oh yeah, duh, we can. Okay, so now the cube's on that button, I think that turns it off completely, right? What if I step on this button now? Okay, so now it's just a regular... okay... well, that certainly makes things a lot easier. Now, what controls that? That button over there. Alright, well, let's switch cubes and make my game continuously lag over and over again. Just a moment, please. Let's think this through. Oh, we can just do the same thing that I've been doing. And then... that. Okay. So now we can do that. That gets us up there. What's up here real quick? Just the button, right? Okay, what happens if we remove this cube from this button? Can we still get up here? Yes, we can. Okay, good. Awesome. Well, that's it then. No wonder this test seemed abnormally easy on the easy level, because they totally did nerf it. Okay, we got time for this last test. Is this portal bumping still here? Yes, it is. Well, then... Okay. Let's just do this. Oops, come on. Please? There we go. That opens the exit. Let's get our cube. You think this is gonna be the same or slightly harder? It's looking to be the same, actually. Just a standard cube recall puzzle. Oops, come on. Alright, actually we wanna... First we wanna do this. That's right, so... Aim it at this. Oops, come on. There we go. Okay, so then, we set this up to be the exit, but first we turn off the emancipation grill, and then we just recall the cube. Okay, that was the same.
From there on, you'll have to move fast, because that's the last chamber with plants in it.
I wonder if the broken one is the same on hard. About to find out, I guess.
Hey! We're finally at the production facility. I've been able to find a rail a bit further on. I'll meet you up ahead. Good. You should find a way out of this test chamber before your portal gun's black hole violently implodes. Anyway, beyond one of these walls are catwalks leading to the end of a manufacturing line.
Let's try doing it on hard. Just because... I think that'll work. Oh, so close. Actually, I can just go through the portal, duh. Dang it, did I bump it? Really? How did I bump it? Yay, achievement. Of course, we already got that achievement. Okay, let's just get out of here.
We'll be going through the way to storage cube manufacturing. It's now or never.
Organic threat presence shown on scanners. Reacquiring target.
Actually, I'm gonna call it here for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I will see you then.
Better keep moving.
Goodbye.